Hello, this is Chad with Syncfusion, and a customer asked how they could change the CSS for our date picker to put a line underneath it. So let's take a look, and I'll show you. Here is the actual customer question. They just want to put some custom CSS on our date picker. They did provide a picture for us to go by. Pictures are very important. They're so super helpful. I really can't stress it enough. But I'm not allowed to show that picture to you. And there's a good reason for that. So let's get into the sample. I can show you the sample we made. And here it is. So the customer wanted to put a line underneath the date picker when it was selected. And here I made the line red. We can make the line any color you like. Well, any actual color that you like. There we go. Let's make it blue. And this is actually a blue line with a red shadow. If you look really closely, you can tell that. Let's make the shadow blue as well. There we go. It's case sensitive. And it appears not be case sensitive. That's a beautiful thing. So there we go. This is how you do it. So we create a control section here. We put some custom CSS onto it. So basically, when it's in focus and it is not one of these two guys, we're going to make it blue. So it's selected, it's in focus, and it's blue. Here is the CSS that we put together for the actual page. And here is the code behind. When we're creating this, when we're creating the date picker, we're just assigning this class to it. So we solved the customer question. It was just that easy. Thank you for watching.